people. Well, I had to block QAnon. Grandma on Facebook reported Flat Earth Uncle for spam. Unfriended my anti-vax sister-in-law. Got my goop-loving cousin banned. My sweet little niece, she's been radicalized. She thinks Jews are giant green lizards in disguise. I say you're half Jewish. She says that's exactly what you brainwashed me to think. And it feels like I went to sleep and woke up in the grip of an alternate dimension, where everything I thought I knew's been shook up and mangled beyond all recognition. Beyond all recognition, I long for the days when Grandpa watched Fox. Now it's all Alex Jones. Crisis actors, chemtrails, demons, and gay frogs. Hillary Clinton eats baby bones. I caught my wife watching YouTube. Started out on makeup tutorials. Now she thinks Obama is trafficking children in a sex ring neath the Lincoln Memorial. Oh, it feels like I went to sleep and woke up in the grip of an alternate dimension, where everything I thought I knew's been shook up and mangled beyond all recognition. Oh, it feels like we went to sleep and woke up in the grip of an alternate dimension, where everything we thought we knew's been shook up and mangled beyond, oh, mangled beyond all recognition.